PA drag racer here. We're getting ready to go out on the grid. We qualified in 12th place, it looks like, out of 29 people. So let's go see how we do. First time I've ever raced this track. Just bought it this week. Said I'm going to try to do this whole series. So it's a big learning curve, but we'll get there. Or have fun trying, one of the two. I'm in BMW GT3 car. This is the GT Sprint VRS Series Week 4. As I said, it's Silverstone. Looks like I'm behind a Ferrari. I tried my Ferrari. I couldn't get the times that I could get out of my BMW, so we're sticking with it right now. The anticipation.
The track temp is 69. The air temp is 68 Fahrenheit. B12.
Okay, here we go. Let's try to live through our first.
Follow car number 18 in the right column.
Try to live through our first round here, our first lap. Let's see what happens after that. I really struggled in practicing. So I don't expect any miracles today.
Okay, Robert. Nice and neat. Stay out of trouble.
That's the plan.
Green, green, green.
Left side. Still there. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear left.
Swung way wide there. The guy was in a big hurry. Gave him a little love tap around. Didn't do that intentionally.
Car right. Clear right.
I always have trouble until my tires get warm out here.
On your left. Clear left.
Dropped a few spots, I do believe. Long race, though.
Right. Hold your line. Clear right. On your right. Still there. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear right. Car left. Still there.
Give me a little love tap that time.
Still there. Clear left.
The tire should be warmed up now. I should be able to hit my marks a little better. This is a low split. We're all trying to learn here.
Right side. Clear right.
Come on, Robert. Don't panic. We'll get him back.
On your left. Hold your line. Clear left. Left side. Clear left. Car left. Still there. Hold your line. Clear left.
B14, sector 1 is 3.9. Off the pace.
Clear right. On your right. Hold your line. Clear right.
Don't let him get away.
Right side. Clear right.
Okay, Robert. Our fuel window will open after 11 minutes and closes at about 32 minutes. The gap behind is now 0.7. We've been warned about track limits. Easy for him. Make him go the long way around. The gap in front has increased to 6.2.
Left side. Hold your line. Still there. Hold your line. Clear left.
15th place. All right, Robert, the next car is Anderson. Behind is now 0.7. We've gone out of track limits, keep it between the lines. Let's see how wide you can make this thing. That's the fastest lap of the race. P15. We've had a cut warning. Keep it tidy, please, Robert. We're gaining on this car. The gap is 0.6. You've got half your fuel left. P19. Pit window open.
I forgot where I was totally at on the track back there where I had that off track. That was a total cluster. Doing good until then.
The gap to white behind is now 1.2 seconds.
See if I can catch up with these people up here eventually. Looks like they're all running really good times though, so I doubt it.
That's a new fastest lap for Saunders, 201.00. Yellow flag.
A little slow. Have to keep my mind on the race. One little screw up, you lose bunches of positions like that. There's a screw up. Downshifted too much. I forgot where I was at when I was here. Can't believe I did that. Team, 5 seconds behind the next person.
Okay, Robert, you've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining.
I'll probably do one more lap. Going for pits.
P19. P19.
Maybe two. We'll see.
Remaining, you've got 20 minutes left. Come on, get your head back into it. Keep it smooth. Focus on these lines. We're halfway through. We estimate 9 minutes of fuel left. White behind is now 1.3. The car in front is pitting. The stewards have warned us for cutting the track. Keep it between the white lines.
That was horrible. I'll pit after this one.
The leader has just done a 159.68.
Pretty good run on me.
On your right. Hold your line. Clear right.
All right, Robert. Don't let this guy distract you. What's your speed limit in the pits? Pit lane speed limit is 80 kilometers per hour.
On your left. Clear left.
Engage the limiter. We'll fill you to the end of the race.
Okay, I need to take a little conservative if I get back out there. So I always have trouble until I get my tires warm.
There's a car approaching. Don't cross the white line. Okay, Robert, 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes. Behind is now 0.6.
Right side. Still there. Clear right.
V21. The lead car's pitting.
That was slow. Slow as shit. Try to get some good laps in.
Okay, Robert, there's a car exiting the pits. Heads up. V20.
A little better that time. Tires are biting pretty good right now.
Gap to white behind is increasing. It's now 1.9. Okay, Robert. 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. Come on, mate. We really need to get the hammer down now.
We're trying, bud.
Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate.
Bad. That wheel that is behind me catch up with me quite a bit there.
To white behind is now 0.8.
On your left, clear left, car left, clear left.
Pay attention to track limits. Please, Robert, you're reeling. Kim, in. The gap's now 0.7. Come on, mate, defend your position. There's a car leaving the pit lane. The 20th place. Okay. Okay, Robert. 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left. The gap to Kim in front is now 1.2. You've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Sector 1 is 1.8, off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.5, off the pace. Sector 3 is 1.7, off the pace. The car in front is Kim. The track. Keep it nice and tidy.
I'm doing the best I can do. Actually, in practice, I don't think I hardly ever made it. The whole race. I can just finish with all four wheels, I'll feel pretty good. I like the carding, but little mistakes like that I'm not going to, am I? Creeping up behind me there.
Come on.
Okay, Robert. We've gone out of track limits. Keep it between the lines.
And the race is pretty much over. So we should be good.
Left side. Clear left.
Come on, guy.
God, don't panic. We'll get him back.
He came out of nowhere. Plenty of opportunities to catch him. I'm driving worse than he is. I can't believe he caught me so fast, man. He was like 1.6 behind me.
That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes.
Oh, come on.
Left side. Hold your line. Clear left. Car left. Still there. Clear left.
Flag. P19. That's the end of the race. Never mind.
Well, we did another race. Was it my best race? No. Was it my worst race? No. I got to the end. Race results are ready. Let's see how we did or didn't do. A small safety rating increase and minus 19 in my high rating, which I deserve. I finished 19th. 204.7 was the best time. See, everybody had better times than I did. Even a lot of them behind me. Except I did run 1202, but that was it. So, I hope everybody enjoyed the race. If you liked it, I'd appreciate a thumbs up. Consider subscribing if you'd like to see more. I'm going to keep putting these things out. And I've got a bunch of other content that comes out as well. So, have a great weekend.